Hi friends, this is Subrat here and this is the 94th video on my Python series, and in this video I am going to discuss about Python continue statement. So let's start. So the continue statement is used to skip the rest of the code inside the loop for the current iteration only. If you want to skip the rest of the code, here means the code which is present below the continue statement inside a loop for the current iteration only. So loop will be having different iterations. For the current iteration, if you want to skip and if you don't want to execute the codes present below the continue statement, then you can use the continue. So let me explain this continue statement with some example. Suppose I have this string variable and I'm just iterating over here. F for I in strg, if I equal to here I suppose, I'm just printing continue. I'm just coming out of the if statement, print I. So here you can notice in string I have string values, and here if I equal to I, it is just continuing till when it has came to I, the condition got satisfied over here and continue statement has been executed, and after that it will skip the statements below it. That means print I will not execute at that time, it will go again to my for loop. So here you can see I hasn't printed over here. If I am doing it for t also, here you can see t will not print. So the statements below the continue will skipped, will not going to execute, and it will continue with the iteration. Here we are just continuing the iteration. That's the significance of the continue statement. So friends, this is all about the continue statement that you can use to skip the statements present below it if some condition is getting satisfied. I hope this concept is clear. If you guys have any doubt regarding this, you can leave a comment under my video. Thank you.